Masak apa? Masak my style. Oh wow, apa khabar? Saya harap anda semua sihat walafiat. I hope all of you all are fine, well and beautiful and gorgeous as me eh. Alamak, gorgeous dengan saya pula eh. Okay, hari ni kita akan masak something simple. Because today is raining. Hari ni hujan eh. Suddenly, for so long, dia hujan sepusin, dia usin like 10 cent, 20 cent drips of water. Today, rain very heavy. So, we're gonna cook sup ayam. This is chicken soup but the Malay style eh. Sup ayam secara Melayu. So, because dia ada rempah-rempah sikit. So, there's a little bit of additional stuff. So, that's why it's called Malay chicken soup. Okay, sup ayam Melayu. Right, so, ini sup ayam tumis darat. Okay, this is Malay chicken soup which you have some extra spices on it. Alright, so come along with me. Ayam 1 kilo daripada Al Mashur, tempat ayam. Chicken wing 1 kg from Al Mashur, okay. But I'm not going to use all lah. Saya tak pakai banyak, saya tak pakai semua eh. Tak pakai 1, 2, 3, 4 lah. 4.5 lah, okay. 4.5 keping aja. Up to you, you can use more if you like. Alright, and then I have 2 corn, saya ada jagung 2 eh. Jagung potong 4, I cut into 4. Okay, this is a sweet corn from supermarket. Daripada supermarket, jagung manis eh, I put the corns in together. Okay, we're gonna boil this first, kita akan rebus ni dulu eh. And I have 2 liter of boiling water. Air 2 liter eh, air masak. Pour all in, okay. So we bring this to boil, kita rebuskan dia eh. Here we put a bit of ginger, kita masukkan sedikit halia. Okay, halia iris eh, just slice. And a bit of sliced garlic, bawang putih, iris. Dan juga chicken cube, okay, dah itu je. Serenjis, just a pinch of salt to bring up all the flavor, okay. That's it, easy. Okay, after the chicken we're boiling for 15 minutes, kita rebus selama 15 minit ayam tu eh. Saya ada kentang, I have some potatoes. I cut into smaller cubes eh. Saya potong agak kecil sikit supaya senang nak masak. So that is easier to cook eh. And a little bit of carrot, sedikit lobak merah, okay. So this one we're gonna put inside the chicken soup after 15 minutes, lepas 15 minit. Masukkan dia sekali semua. Okay, sekarang kita masakkan sampai empuk. So now we let it cook until it's tender, the chicken and the potato soften. So okay. Now here are the rest of the barang-barang, okay. Alamak. Okay, I have a small pot with a little bit of oil. Saya ada pot bersama sedikit minyak, okay. I have 1 large onion slice, 1 ulas bawang besar dihiris eh. Saya masukkan dalam pot kecil ni, alright. And then bawang putih, a little bit of garlic. I have 2 cloves of garlic, bawang putih 2 ulas. Saya hiriskan dia juga eh. 4 sekawan, I have this cinnamon, star anises, cardamom and clove eh. So these are 4 beautiful friends of food inside here also lah. Today is raining, hari ni hujan ni baru pukul 5, 5 o'clock. Raining sudah, already dah gelap. Alamak. Okay, so we're gonna fry this later. And then the last of the thing to garnish untuk di dihiaskan. Kalau awak ada, if you have fried shallots, bawang goreng. This one must have lah, the nicer eh. Kalau ni ada memang sedap, daun bawang dan juga daun sup, Chinese celery and also spring onions, okay. Just a bit will do, alright. Just a bit of everything. Okay, that's it. And a bit of pepper. Lada putih, lada sula, okay. Senang. Okay, semua dah empuk. How to see the chicken is tender. When you see that the chicken has torn, bila dia dah koyak, that means dia dah tender lah eh. Dah empuk eh. Okay, alright. Okay, so macam cikgu, like teacher like that. Put in your Chinese celery, masukkan daun sup. Api dah boleh matikan lah, you can switch off already. Daun bawang, spring onions, okay. And then bawang goreng, fried shallots. This one haven't end yet eh, belum habis eh, everybody. Okay, and then and lada putih eh, pepper, oh lada sula, okay. Now here kat sini kita tumiskan dia. We saute until it's softened and it's brown sehingga dia layu. Risotto anti fragrant sehingga dia wangi. Okay. Why putting all these four things here, cinnamon and everything? Nak buangkan bau honey ni. Okay, just to give it a bit more fragrant. Okay, I just sprinkle with a little bit of salt just to bring up all the flavor. Eh. Okay, the brown. So we pour inside the pot of soup. Eh. Then you stir all lah, our gaul semua eh. Nampak cantik, very nice, beautiful. Ah, ambil kau eh. Yeah, I turn on the flame a little bit lah. Saya buka api. Okay, kasih dia sebati sikit eh. No need for so long. Takkan lama-lama. Okay, that's it. Sop ayam tumis darat. Okay, this is chicken soup. The Malay version, alright? Ambil kau, kasihkan. Itu dia, sop ayam tumis darat. This is Malay style chicken soup ah. Alamak, the Chinese call it ABC soup lah. But because we put an extra ingredient, so it become tumis darat. Tumis darat means you saute separately, okay? Selamat kembali kepada sesi Chicken Menyekik Makanan Makan Eating Session Time. Oh wow, tu dia sup ayam tumis darat. This is a Malay style chicken soup with corns lagi eh. Ada jagung tau. This one is in Chinese they call it ABC chicken soup. I done this long time ago but it's just a method which is I change a little bit. Dia punya cara tu eh, kita ubahkan sikit. Tapi actually by right you can put everything together lah. But it looks nicer, the soup looks much more clearer eh. Dia punya soup dia agak jelas nampak kalau awak tumis darat. Okay, so dia dah macam bening gitu. Alamak, soup bening. So usually when you eat this, you must have sambal belacan. Awak mesti ada sambal belacan, is the go with the soup ayam, with the chicken soup. Alamak, this one is very easy to make. It's very simple. Nak masak ni senang aja eh. It's a very short time. This Al Mashur chicken, ayam daripada Al Mashur. I love to buy from Al Mashur because you know why? They pack nicely, they cut clean well, tak bau hamis, you know. You know in some supermarket, you know the one that I gado with, dia punya ayam, the chicken, after you cook also still can smell, you know, dia punya hanyir, yeah, the smell of the chicken are still there, you know. I don't understand why, because they don't clean properly, sebab diorang tak bersihkan dengan betul. Ini mulut cakap, tok, everything all just go in here. But you know, as I said, I like to do half of the chicken for the soup. The other half is to goreng, fry. Okay. Now, this goreng chicken, I have quite a few types. So this is the normal one. Ini goreng biasa one. I do already. Ya, dulu saya dah bikin ayam goreng berempah. Eh. Fried chicken with spices. I done that before. You can Google that in my YouTube. Ayam goreng berempah, my style. Dah lama, if you check the date that you see, so long ago. Dah lama sebelum Mimi semua nak follow kan. Kau faham kan mata aku dah gini. Bismillah, kita bismillah dulu. Ya Allah. Terima kasih kepada Allah yang memberikan kita rezeki setiap hari ni eh. Bismillah. Power ah, I'm telling you, it's the powerlicious, eh? Macam mana boleh keluar? Powerlicious pula eh. This soup is meletup to the max eh. You see, I put the corn today here because I want to talk about something. Saya taruh jagung hari ni lah, saya nak explain sesuatu. Because if not, I will forget. You know, all already you tend to, you know, forget a little bit here and there. By the way eh, yang cakap setengah Melayu, setengah orang putih, it's me lah, original lah. Awak tengok saya punya YouTube eh. Hello, excuse me. Korang baru nak start. Apa je. Ini jagung. Hari kan kita ada jual kuah celok. Eh? Kuah celok dekat Jurong West. Street 42, right? Block 414. Ada orang komen tau, kenapa kuah celok tu tak jagung? Kuah celok tak ada taruh jagung. It's up to you. You nak taruh jagung. Macam ni sup ayam. Sup ayam pun tak taruh jagung. This chicken soup also never put the jagung. The kuah celok also never put the corn. But you won't buy in supermarket, it's called sweet corn, jagung manis. Eh? And this corn will give you a bit more flavor in the soup tau. Dia kasi lagi sedap sebab tu kita tahu jagung. Don't mistaken. Memang tak ada pun, tapi kalau dah ikut berzaman, dah berubah. Benda ungker tu dah jadi buje, dah jadi itu ini, or become this and that, become different. So, it's up to you lah, up to the individual. But I didn't say this is the original recipe. Eh? Saya tak cakap ni recipe original eh. Original or put together, bring to boil. Memang tepat pada sasarannya eh. Very the delicious. The soup and the corn. Ayam goreng dia. Fabulous lah. Buat lah. No need to. Because you don't have this, you original don't have this, don't have that. Sometimes you need to pamper yourself. Awak nak kena manja-manjakan diri awak sendiri. Awak tak bikin, awak yang rugi. Jadi, penganut-penganut TikTok, okay? Jangan mulut macam setan. Dah start balik. Why ah? Only in TikTok ah, have people. Orang eh, yang macam gitu. Gave such a comment, yang memberi comment yang macam gitu. Why? Why in TikTok? I didn't see in Instagram, I didn't see in Facebook. I don't know what. Or maybe there's a lot of young people inside, orang-orang yang lebih muda yang tak tahu nak tumpang lalu, have no courtesy. Nampak sedap. Nyonyon. That's why my masak pun masak my style. This full episode will never go to TikTok and Instagram. Only in YouTube and Facebook. Original also YouTube. Saya bikin ni dah berpuluh tahun dekat YouTube tau. Sebelum korang-korang depo-depo semua buat. I think coming to 20 years. Okay. Why my followers is not to the limit. Kenapa saya punya followers tu tak begitu statically high kata orang Because I tapis I see the people who are there can come and join and have fun with me. And can find out more extra lubang or the food things and everything. Those who are rude and those who have no tumpang lalu, YouTube also can block lah. YouTube pun boleh block tau. Block. No need to see. But what? I'm happy with the amount of people that I have right now. Saya dah bersyukur. Saya happy sekali dengan orang-orang yang ada di sini sekarang. Okay. Number one, Singapore is very small. Singapore ni kecil. Obviously, my followers cannot be as million. Kalau Singapore ni sebesar-besarnya Malaysia, dah jadi lain agaknya. Takut. The thing about Singaporean, we are independent, we are liberal. We follow our own guts. Sebab tu jarang awak nak tengok orang-orang Singapura ni condemn sesuatu tanpa alasan. Singaporean majority of go to work. Semua orang pergi kerja. So mentality is different, tak sama. Yang tak pergi kerja, tak pergi mana-mana, duduk rumah. Because when you stay at home, you get isolated. You don't mix around. Awak punya minda was. This conversation can go for very very long. Okay lah, tak nak berbual lah. Ha? Tak nak berbual lagi lah. Ayam goreng ni jalan terus. Kau main sedap lagi ayam goreng kat Imin kau. Unik, unik salt and turmeric lah. You want a bit drama? Kalau awak nak lagi sedap, awak blend lah. Bawang, bawang putih, serai, lengkuas. Okay? Lengkuas, galanggal just a little bit. And lemongrass, just one stalk. A bit onion, saya lebih akali. You blend. You pour over the chicken. Turmeric powder. Kunyit. Garam sikit. Serbuk chili sikit kalau you awak nak pedas. If you want, you can have a little bit of chili powder. If you want, that's optional. You can put a little bit of meat curry powder. Awak boleh taruh lempah kari daging sikit. Eh? Gaul. Garam. A bit of salt. Okay? You put aside. Half a day. Setengah hari. You come back to it. You pecah telur. Break an egg. Put a little bit of corn flour. You gaul. You goreng. Power. If you have daun kari. Curry leaf. Sprinkle and then you goreng. This one, the grand finale must like that. I'm sorry. This grand finale must like that. Okay? You can say I'm rude, but this is my generation of Malay eat with the chicken soup and the rice. Kau tadi pakai mangkuk. Fabulous. You ask your husband to go wash hand, then you do lah. Because got the sambal belacan all that on the soup already. Memang sedap. I'm going to continue my calling my soup. Okay, I hope to see you again. Soup the power. I hope to see you. Kena masak pun masak my style, mam. Bye.